With the Custom Post Type UI plugin, you can easily register and manage custom post types and taxonomies. Open CPT UI in the WordPress administration menu and add a new post type. Enter a post type slug, for example, movie, as well as plural label and singular label. Now scroll down to the settings and set the REST API base slug to the plural version of the post type slug. For example, in my case, the post type slug is movie, so I have to enter movies as REST API base slug. If the custom post type requires an index page for all its posts, set the has archive option to true. It will allow you to apply templates to the post type archive page of your custom post type. And as you can see, our newly created custom post type appears in the WordPress admin menu. To create a new taxonomy, click Add Added Taxonomies. Now, enter a taxonomy slug, for example, movie category. Add a plural and singular label. And attach your taxonomy to your created custom post type. In my case, it's movies. Again, scroll down to the settings and set the REST API base slug to the plural version of the taxonomy slug. For example, in my case, the taxonomy slug is movie category, so I have to enter movie categories as REST API base slug. If the taxonomy requires parent-child relationships, set the hierarchical option to true.